This is a fantastic experience.
Is it really real that we are here? Because it's such a great opportunity.
We've put all the work in, and I think we just have to keep pushing through to the end, make sure that we're focused and that we've, you know, aim for the top.
Uh-oh, Waldorf gets it wrong on the straightaway. Oh no, they're having issues. Oh no, a team Bulgaria is now a race to the line.
All of those that participated in the H2 Grand Prix program are truly impressive. Their ability to take something and live within a set of parameters, develop and build a car that not only functions but has endurance and that operates off hydrogen is truly inspirational. The skills they've gotten here are going to serve them well into the future.
Dutch are looking pretty good. Oh, just as we say that, the Dutch car gets in an accident. They cannot fix their car on track. This is going to be an exciting finish with 25 seconds left in this race. 10 seconds left to go. Waldorf gets it wrong on the straightaway, but they're right behind. Well done to the Dutch team. Well done. Great race. Oh, Oakwood Pink is in the green. Going off track. I do not know how they got out there. 5 sticks in 30 minutes. Not sure how that's going to work out for them. Canada flag moves up to 7th. They need 3 more laps. Can they do it? 16 seconds left. It's going to be very tight. Well done. Oakwood Pink, impressive. Science mode all the way.
They have started, so Team Bulgaria out front.
Some rough driving there by the Swiss team, and Bulgaria gives it back.
You're in the first position right now.
We're in the first position. We sometimes are second into Oakwood, but we'll make sure to win. We won't tell our strategy, but it's good.
Two teams doing some work. We got Pink Hawk in the pits. Uh-oh. Bulgaria having some problems.
Some problem with the car, it looks like.
He is stressed. It's Oakwood Pink. Is about to take over first position.
When we put gas, we don't have left, so we're replacing the servo.
Is this something you guys have done before in a race?
In a race, no, but we have trained for it and we are ready to replace it if we need.
You have an entire team of people, some people focusing on driving, some people on focusing and getting the engine to run better. All of that comes together so that the car runs faster and runs better. I mean, if you can have a group of people that can work together for a vision, make the sacrifices for the good of the team, everybody feeling like their voice can be heard, that somebody, everybody can make one more little addition, make it everything better, it's extremely important. And that's exactly what you want as an employer.
That car has been having some issues with their body. It's a very ingenuitive, quick release, but it has caused them some issues.
They managed to get into the game again, and that's super to see.
How's it going now?
It's going great. We have enough hydrogen to go full power all the time that's left there.
A team on a mission right now. Whoa, great drive of that car right there on its lid. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, well done! The race is over!
They did not give up. They continued working in the dying seconds of that race.
Trust the process, but also just don't ever give up. I know it's like cliche. This is the best thing that I ever chose to do at my school, was join this.